I'm Shweta.
I'm Muskan.
And I'm Shreya.
You're about to watch the Lloyd video, which showcases our personality as a house.
To do this, we'll first delve into the founding of our beloved dorm.
We've put together a short documentary to help explain.
Down here, salt is a way of life.
Obviously, the environment down here is all salt. The ceiling's salt, the floor is salt, the walls are salt, and to an extent, the air is salt. And you breathe that in, and you can constantly taste the salt.
In 1970, Caltech purchased this mine and built Lloyd House in it. Eventually, the undergrads migrated to the surface, and that's what you see today.
We hope this has been educational.
Happy rotating!
You're lost in the wilderness. There's only one thing standing between you and imminent death. Your survival skills. That's what I, Beaver Grylls, am here to teach. Now, as I'm located in the sparse wasteland of Southern California, I face all these threats in search of nature's most precious gift, water. Join me, Beaver Grylls, as I expertly navigate this dangerous world.
I'm in an unfamiliar place, but I know one thing. I've got to stay hydrated.
Caltech is a land that has been colonized for generations. The natives here go through arduous torture programs every 4 years. I don't believe any of it. A native. When trying to establish communication with a local populace, it's important to stay polite and clear.
Hello.
My name is Beaver Grylls. Do you speak English? Water. I think I'm getting through to him.
The corner over there.
Thank you. I appreciate and respect your culture.
After interpreting, the native was right.
Now that we found water, we've finished completing the single greatest challenge to our survival. And hold on there! This water is infested with dangerous reptiles. We've got to be very careful and find a purer source of water. Oh, sorry, sir.
And
this is my last chance at survival. I can already feel my life force slipping away from me.
Looks like it's empty. Times like these, there's only one thing you can do.
That's some good piss.
Have to get it up over your butt to your waist without using your hands. Go. Okay. Okay. Jonathan and Miha are the clear losers. Jared's a bit higher. Jared, do a victory dance.
Wait, what's tech?
Oh, it's what techers. Caltech, it's what students at Caltech call Caltech.
Then why don't you just call it Caltech?
Dude, you go to Cal Poly, right?
Dude, that's a great school. Love the school.
No, I actually go to Caltech. Oh, shoot, sorry, man. Cal's a great school, too. Love Berkeley. Berkeley, amazing place. Congrats to you. I said Caltech. No. Good.
So, you're going to be single for 4 years.
No, where did you get that? There's girls at Caltech.
Do you have a girlfriend?
So are all of you guys just super antisocial and talk to yourself all day? I'm having a perfectly good conversation with you. You do realize you are talking to yourself. That's not fair. We're playing two different characters here. And now you're arguing with yourself. So done with you right now.
Cafeteria ain't big enough for the both of us.
No guns in Chandler.
How many countries are there in Europe? Three? How many countries are there in Europe?
So many. I would guess 34.
32?
32. A lot.
Fuck if I know. 50 something?
I'm gonna go with like 12. If you were taking someone on a date, where would you take them?
I would take them... I'm too busy. I don't know.
You hit me with the pickup line. What's the most humiliating thing that's ever happened to you?
I threw a milkshake on my pants once.
I got thrown in a trash can.
I fell down multiple flights of stairs.
Can you guys read my palm?
Yes.
Ha ha! LOL.
That's mean!
How tall are you guys in bananas?
20.
Okay.
20 bananas?
I'm 47.
3.
Sarah seems to really like the number 3. It's as high as she can count. Speak another language.
No.
Say something complicated in another language for me.
See.
Where yes. Is Waldo?
Right over there.
Oh, that's wrong. What's your favorite part of Lloyd?
I definitely like the people on Lloyd.
Lame.
Quality.
Lame.
Boo.
Get low when the whistle go.
Money!
Peter, how do you feel right now?
It's fine. You made it once.
Shots fired! Shots fired!
This is the Arsenal wish you could shoot.
Bass cannon, let the bass cannon kick it.
This is Saturday Night Fever.
called Off the Wall.
You're a wizard, Harry.
This is the Flatball Shot.
Drop it. Drop it.
Any of that? You don't remember any of that. You're gonna remember. Turtles.
Who's not terrified of sharks? That's right, no one. This summer, watch Shreya Ramachandran reprise her role from such classics as Shark Apocalypse and Skrillmageddon.
What?
She was fine in those movies, but will she survive Shark Apocalyptic Volcanic Megadeth 2, The Summoning? This time, no one survives. Isn't no one one word?
No. Are you down?
This time, no one survives.
That's not that funny.
Just one time. Okay. You're great.